No person should ever experience illegal discrimination, but if it does happen, you can report it to the Indiana Civil Rights Commission. At ICRC, we enforce civil rights laws and investigate complaints of unlawful discrimination to ensure all Hoosiers and visitors to Indiana have access to equal opportunities. If you feel you've been a victim of unlawful discrimination, please call us or visit our website to file a complaint.